Windows 11 released with cool new features and UI, everyone wants to try out Windows 11. So in this video, we will show you how to easily install Windows 11 and how to recover your accidentally deleted or formatted hard drive on Windows 11. So let's get started. Step 1. Download Windows 11 ISO image file. Firstly, you need to download Windows 11 image file. You can use provided link in the description box below to download it. Make sure you have good network connection, because it will depend upon your internet speed. Step 2. Make bootable Pendrive for Windows 11. After downloading Windows 11 image file, you need to prepare bootable Pendrive. To do this, you need one Pendrive and utility software to make bootable USB Pendrive. You can use any bootable utility software you like. There are so many softwares available to create bootable Pendrive. Step 3. Connect Pendrive and start Windows 11 installation. Now, you have successfully created a bootable USB Pendrive. Insert the USB flash drive into the computer, then start your device. Afterwards, you would see the computer brand logo on the screen. Press the corresponding key Fn plus F2 until you get into your device's boot settings. By the way, if you have no idea how to get into boot setting, find the link from the video description below. Choose Pendrive as a boot option. Step 4. Installation. Select your desired language and click Next. Now click Skip. Now choose which version of Windows 11 do you want to install. I want to install Windows 11 Pro, that's why I am choosing this. Now click Next. Accept the license agreement, and again click on Next. On this screen, you need to choose Custom, Windows Only, and select your desired drive where you want to install Windows 11. Now wait patiently while installation to be done. Your system might be restart several times during installation process. After 15 to 20 minutes, your system is ready to rock with all new Windows 11. So, here's a first look of Windows 11. You will get new UI, including start menu, new search bar, new desktop icon, dark mode, light mode, and much more. So, did you like the first look and new UI of Windows 11? Let me know in the comments. But what if you accidentally deleted or formatted hard drive while doing installation of Windows 11, and you want to retrieve your lost data from your hard drive? The only solution is using a professional data recovery tool as soon as possible. Tenorshare 4 DDig is the top one choice when it comes to data recovery. It can recover everything you lost and recover from all devices, including external hard drive, USB flash drive, SD card, digital camera, and more, in any scenario, with 1,000 plus files and formats supported. Just click free download to download and install it on your Windows 11. And you can also find its download link from the video description as well. Launch 4DDig program. On the main interface, you will see locations where you can recover lost data, including your local disks, external drive, desktop, select folder, recycle bin, and crash system, etc. In our case, select the formatted or deleted drive that you want to recover data from, and then click on Scan to proceed. 4DDig will start an all-around scan on your selected drive, and you can also pause the scanning as you want. Wait patiently for the scanning to complete, which will depend on the data size on it. When the scanning is completed, all files from your external drive will be listed on the left side in respective file types and folders. 4DDig supports over 1,000 plus file types, including photos, videos, documents, emails, etc. You can choose your desired files to preview and recover them. Select the location where you want to save the recovered file. That's all about how to easily install Windows 11 and how to recover your accidentally deleted or formatted hard drive on Windows 11. Subscribe us to find more useful videos. If you have any question or thought, just leave your comments below. See you next time.